are we at today?
Chick-fil-A!
Chick-fil-A and the Big LC. Chick-fil-A, burritos.
My first Chick-fil-A burrito.
We got a tag along today. And Landon is up there in the truck. Going to the Sabine River overnight. Camping trip on the water. It will be interesting for sure. Welcome to
Papaw's River. Just kidding, it's Tack-A-Paw Expedition. Canoe trips and rentals. Who's this man? Who's this man right here?
Hello, sir.
What's up?
So we made it to Tack-A-Paw. We have to go another like three miles.
And then we're Tack-A-Paw,
gonna,
baby.
Then we're gonna put in, then we're gonna see.
Dude, that's a sweet bottom of a recliner there.
You gonna put it on the river?
Yeah, put it on the river. That's a dual-seater.
We're out in the sticks today. We just saw a little helicopter take off over there. I've never seen that up close. Ah! And we come to the end of the line. This little bridge is out, and the put-in should be around here somewhere. So, end of the line.
Fun.
That.
What are your first thoughts?
I'm excited to see how the hell we did that.
A lot of excitement. You heard it here, folks. I think we already found a spot for Jay's right here.
Chair's coming.
Just for him. That's so cool.
Right.
We need to take a photo with the bridge.
Yeah.
It's like something in a, like a,
dude, look at all the trees hung up on the
a movie.
But it's exactly the same. Okay.
Probably
harder. Might have a little dirt on my wheels.
That's the song you go with?
I mean, it applies.
I think isn't that when mud on the top?
Sure. Like,
oh, God.
Wait.
Might have a little mud on my wheels, but they gonna shine with you up inside.
I'm the MVP of the team, really doing all the lift work. Stuff's heavy, you know? I'm like, look at this, you know?
Oh my God, that's my favorite. Caroline.
You're gonna get one too? Woo! Maybe. Alright,
can we
get everything off that
thing?
There's something left
that stays. It stays. We'll buy new.
That's always my idea.
Lord. What a cluster.
Good night.
Woo!
Let's just hope this will just carry us on down.
I hope it does.
Watch out. Right?
Like, it was current just all up in the grill. Oh, no.
And there you go. Boop.
First rat of the day. Oh, it's part of the bridge. It's right here. I don't think it's part of the bridge, but.
Oh my God, I'm doing those today.
That's good. Am I in the way? Uh-oh. That was for sure style points. First portage in Toro Bayou.
Yeah.
You think we could just make it through there?
I couldn't see the other one. I thought maybe
we might. Look at that other big log up there.
Oof.
Oh, that's
all the way across.
That's a big boy.
That's all the way across.
Hey, if this is a portage, this is the best portage that you've ever seen in your life.
Oh, I mean, because of the sandbar, it's nice.
Oh God, Jace, what the hell? Jace.
Coming right at you.
You have a secret.
Oh!
Wait, did I almost miss a flip?
You almost flipped.
This
is a pretty good tree. Except for the fact that it's falling down. But
fucking in the way.
Girl, you know you ain't got the balance for that.
Yeah, I have horrible balance.
Yeah, we saw over there.
I mean, we could.
No skills. No skills.
You come to me.
Yeah, give us a little Michelangelo action. Come on, reach. Reach for that.
Supposed to not have clothes on.
There. There you go. I want to be where the people are. Whee! It's like a little simmy drop off. Did I get right at it? I'm done.
Oh, shit. Oh. Woo!
We're out, we got
go fast! Go fast! Oh no! No!
Come on!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Woohoo! That's the spot right there! That's the spot right there, baby. Can you back up at all? I'm gonna try.
I can't do shit. Look for a minute, you're going back.
Oh,
No, we're off clock. We're off clock, boy.
We made it, boys! We have made it to the confluence of the Sabine. And there's current, baby. I see current.
There's current.
Can we call him and tell him to open up that spillway a little bit?
Keep that bad boy wide-eyed open. How open? Full 10 lactose in that shit.
Who is this?
I think I sent her a little bit too hard there. Fucking send it.
Yeah.
Hey, you need a ladder?
Round of applause for everyone. So we are about at mile 10. The last like 4 miles have just been no current, still water. Wind is not blowing. Bugs are
palpable.
As Jay says.
Thank you.
It is kind of brutal. This last like 2 hours have been really freaking brutal. I think we're all just like over it at this point. I've called Danny a couple times. He doesn't answer the phone.
Danny doesn't come by again for some reason.
Danny has left us high and dry. Oh, Danny! Oh, you heard that echo?
I know, that's why I yelled again. Bring Bud Light!
Whoop, whoop!
Oh.
Carrie, your turn.
What?
Your turn.
For what?
Echo.
Give us a nice little holla.
Holla! Did it echo?
Yeah. I heard it.
It did.
So, we're going to try to paddle for another hour, 15, hour, 20. And then try to make camp. So hopefully the current goes after generator canal. We'll see. All right, so we are in the Sabine River right now. It's been a while since I filmed because we've kind of been like stressed. There are no sandbars. We've been in the river for a while now and it's getting dark outside and haven't even seen one sandbar, so we're very concerned about place of camp. I just looked at the Google satellite map and around this bend there should be two exposed, and then around the next bend there should be a really big one. So if we don't see one around the next bend, I don't know, we might be in trouble. So, I don't know, I'll keep you updated, but that's where we're at now. So, I don't know, let's just see. By some miracle, then we found the camp spot. The Boy Scouts are a little bit further. Let's frick it, we'll make camp here. Oh. Curry's coming in. I ain't lying. All right. So we made it to a campsite. It is that same one that I was showing you a minute ago. Frick me. Thing's so heavy. So making up camp right now. About to set up the tent and do the goods before we start cooking and whatnot. Sun's going down, so we don't have too much time. It's kind of a cluster, yeah.
Like we staked it down, you
want to
go
for
something? No, we are you just gotta do it from the outside.
In the tent.
Woo.
We're in here.
Holla.
Landon is outside enjoying the stars.
God damn, the water did get low.
Boys got their fucking around this morning. Been hearing them for like 2 hours. I was pretty out last night. Packing up. And Sabine, how'd you sleep?
Alright. I've slept worse. I've definitely slept better.
Wait, did you have that hat on all night? Did you really?
No, I just put it on.
I was like, I was looking for it at some point.
Good grief.
They were like...
We have packed up camp. Boats are loaded. Tent's gone. So, about to hit the road. Got about, we said 4 miles?
4.5.
4.5 till the takeout. Thoughts?
Let's get her done.
Thoughts?
There's a lot of gnats.
Jace, thoughts?
I have no thoughts at this point.
He's pissing.
Yeah, I'm about to go to the bathroom.
Actively.
Let's go see what Jace is doing.
Yeah, come on.
Come on, everybody. Follow along as Jace builds his own primitive.
I'm gonna build a primitive shelter here to use the restroom.
You didn't even pop up any rope here yet.
Huh?
Halfway done.
Are you?
Hey. Falling behind.
Uh-oh. Well, that's the Boy Scout crew. That's the Boy Scout crew. And they're loading up. Made it. Highway 8 bridge. Shuttle's gonna come grab us in 30 minutes.
I know it was a special occasion.